In the 23rd century, a planet called Alger 2 seems to be an ideal place to live. The people are Christians who have gardening as one of their main pastimes. Still, technology provided for most of their needs and they lived a good life. That was until they came. Demon possession suddenly became common on the planet, and the people, terrified and unable to deal with the situation, call the Science Corps to assist them with removing the demons from their planet. The science ship White Nova is tasked with finding out what is happening on the planet. Behind them is a medical vessel called the Clara Barton with a seriously injured woman, and a young girl dying of a mysterious disease in stasis. The captain of the White Nova must find the cause of the possessions and stop it, before the galaxy is invaded by the hordes of darkness. It is Earth science against the deadly forces of hell on a brand new movie coming this summer. Science Corps, the Demonic Possession Chronicles, only on the ArtifactsofMars channel.
Thank you.